Cousin Kantini was the one who was with him.